Welcome to MooMooMath and Science. In this video, I'd like to talk about your vision. Your eyes allow you to see the world around you. In fact, your eyes allow you to watch this video. But how do your eyes transfer the light energy into impulses that your brain can interpret? In this video, I'd like to go over those steps. When rays of light first strike your eyes, they pass through a structure known as the cornea. It is a clear tissue and covers the front of the eyes. As light passes through the cornea, it passes through a fluid-filled chamber and then reaches the pupil. The pupil is an opening through which light enters the eye. You may have noticed that in bright light, the pupil is small, and in dark light, your pupil is large. The iris is a circular structure that surrounds the pupil and regulates the amount of light entering the eye. Your iris also gives the eye its color. As light passes through the pupil, it next will strike the lens, which is a structure that focuses light. Because of the way in which the lens of the eyes bends the light, the image it produces is upside down and reverse. Also, muscles that are attached to the lens adjust its shape, which allows the light to be clear and in focus. After passing through the lens, the focus light passes through a jelly-like fluid and reaches the back of the eye onto a surface called the retina. The retina is filled with tiny receptors, which are called rods and cones. There are over 130 million receptor cells. There are two types of receptors, rods and cones. Rods work best in dim light and enable you to see black and white. Cones, on the other hand, work better in bright light and enable you to see colors. There are three types of cones, red, green, and blue, and this allows you to see the colors around you. After the light strikes the rods and cones, nerve impulses travel down the optic nerve to the occipital lobe of your brain. At the occipital lobe of your brain, the reversed image is turned right side up, and it also combines the images from each eye. There we go. That's how your eye interprets light and transfers it to your brain, which allows you to see the world around you. Thanks for watching, and MooMooMath uploads a new math and science video every day. Please subscribe and share.